Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Get these looters on the run.
It's an honor to fight.
We were doing just fine out there.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Y'all made a difference.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
By any means necessary is how it's gotta be. Everybody call me! I got a lot of them.
word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. now leaving the contaminated area. Activate secondary power relay.
Ah, shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out. Working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
They're here! Get them!
Actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. Couple more.